Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. I'm Muhammad Malik Syrois. Good afternoon. Breaking news. The floods in Kapuasulu Regency, West Kalimantan, continue to spread. It is recorded that more than 17,000 families in 14 sub-districts have been affected by the floods. The Kapuasulu Regional Department is distributing food, medicine, and blankets to flood victims who are still staying at home until the fourth day. Viewers, floods due to the high intensity of rainfall in the last 2 weeks have continued to hit the upstream district of West Kalimantan, and the floods, which were also triggered by the overflowing of the Kapuas River, have spread to 14 sub-districts in upstream Kapuas Hulu. The flood not only submerged hundreds of resident houses, but also caused access to village and sub-district roads to stop. As a result, resident economic activities stopped.